So as you can see, they changed it so that now everybody has to touch everything. So you can't just like go and get what you want. You have to actually rifle through things and spread the virus even more. So this is basically how they target the lower income families and people that are actually relying on low cost goods